Hey guys, it's Lindsay, and welcome back to Girls Lack Stuff after way too long of a break. Oh, there really is no exact excuse for us to like not be posting this much, because I know we all have like that time where we're just like sitting on a couch, just like on our phones, and we really could be filming. I know that I'm going to be trying my best to put out videos. I have one more that I'm about to film right after this, and I'll try and get that up like in the next 3 days to make sure that we are putting out content for you guys. And I also want to apologize to ISPLACK. They were an eyeblack company that we reached out to try and like make a video to kind of like not really be sponsored by them, not like have a sponsored video, but to like post something for them. And we posted something on Instagram and we said that we were going to be filming a video, but then we had like a bunch of chaos going on with the video and how we were going to be filming it. So I'm deciding to just film mine right now, get it out of the way. So without further ado, here is my ISPLACK review. So basically what ISPLACK is, it's like a really good, like high quality brand of eye black where they make like a bunch of different colors. Like I know there's black, blue, green, orange, red, basically any color you can think of. But for this video, they sent me a blue one. I think Kathleen got a black one and Kristen got a green one, so I'll try and get them to upload a video on their review. It's the height of my thumb, and it says that it weighs about 4.94 grams, and it's a good, decent amount of eyelash. Okay. Oh my god, I don't want this to fall. But this is how much comes in one container. But you can, like, get it a bunch of websites. So on here, some popular ones that I see are eBay, Amazon, and then they have a website, which you guys should really go and check out. It's just www.isplack.com, where they have like all kinds of famous teams wearing it, supporting breast cancer, all kinds of stuff. You guys should really go check that out. But now on to how I feel about the product. Now, I know I already got a ton of blue all over it. And all over me, gosh. So right now I'm going to put it on and tell you guys how I feel about it. Gosh, the things I do for YouTube. On Amazon, this much would be $9, which I will admit is like pretty expensive. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Sometimes with like eye black, I know that some of my teammates will like bring just black eye black to our games, and then they'll like, well, I'll put it on, but then it starts to like smell. Like I know one of my teammates that had this like kind of, it basically smelled like a porta potty, but this literally, it doesn't have a smell at all. And that is great. Also, something that I really like about when they send these to you, I actually lost my package that it came in, but when they package it, they write like an inspirational quote on it. I found one on here. It's really hard to see, especially with my cracked phone, but it says, "Be motivated by the fear of being average." That's like so true. I'd say motivating you to do your best, put in your extra work, to be the best you can be and be the best overall. If you guys are feeling down in the dumps, get you some eye black to pump you up, get you some eye black to motivate you. At one of my field hockey games, Kathleen actually brought her black eye black, and I know a few of our teammates put them on, and literally theirs stayed on until like way after the game. Like they would have stopped and gotten food and they would still have it on. Now for the other side, because I'm getting really annoyed with just having one side. So when you're applying it, be careful, because I've already turned my container partially blue, but, oh, great, and I have it on my leg, oh, and I have it on my windowsill.
Oh my god, what's happened in here? Oh my goodness.
Can I try it on you?
Nope.
But now I'm going to take you guys along the experience of trying to get it off. So let's go. Excuse the terrible lighting and terrible background. I had to go into the bathroom to use the sink. But first, I'm just gonna put my hair up so I can get this all off of me. Oh goodness, did I just get out my shirt? So look, I just put my face on my shirt and it didn't even come off. Look at that, that's such a cute bun. Psych! He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone, but then his hands wrong. I turned him to God. Hey, welcome my coach, also my dad.
Hey.
Okay, so we're gonna put the eye black on him.
This is a greaser. Never play with him.
Evil.
How do you feel?
I feel like you put that one too low and one too high.
I think I did a really good job on this one.
But it's legal.
Okay, how does it feel?
Feels good. I really don't feel much of the glare from the lights at all. I feel like my visibility is improved, and I kind of look like a bad guy.
Oh, okay. Oh, we're back to the good lighting. Very important. Okay, that's really off topic. I hope you guys enjoyed my coach in my video. I think that's all I really have to say about ISPLACK, other than you guys should really go check them out on Instagram, check them out on Twitter, go look at their website, go look at eBay and Amazon. Their Instagram is just ISPLACK. I'm pretty sure their Twitter is just ISPLACK. You can check out our Instagram where we have posted a picture of the ISPLACK. But yeah, go get you some ISPLACK. Let us know in the comments down below if you have it, if you like it, how you feel about it, if you want to try it, whatever you want to comment. ISPLACK, I want to once again apologize for making this video so late. And I will also talk to the other co-owners about them getting out their videos. So I'm going to rate this and I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. Just because it's so nice, comes on easily, comes off easily, except for I think it is maybe just a tiny bit pricey, but nothing that's like super out of range. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! What?
Why is the candy in the trash can?
Because it's candy in the trash can.